vehicle that can drive you 5 miles for a penny. A vehicle that needs no petrol, just a battery. And that takes the press of a button to start, the squeeze of a lever to stop. That needs no license, no road tax, and you can drive whether you're 14 or 40. A vehicle that costs just £399. The Sinclair C5. It's a new power in personal transport. The Sinclair C5. £399. Want to buy one? Want to see one? Or simply want to read all about it? Just dial 100 and ask for free phone C5 now.
This is not the beginning. It is not an era of something new, of something unseen, not a breakthrough. Because we built the first electric car more than 100 years ago. It's not a first step, because we've been running for years. It's not the launch, because we are already flying. It's not a birth, because we are living it. One of our hybrid engines powers the world's fastest luxury sedan. Another one became overall champion in Le Mans, 3 times. An electrified heart beats inside the only sports car for 5. And we built the fastest street legal hybrid 5 years ago. This is not a beginning. This is who we are. No, it's not a beginning. And yet, it is a start. Performance electrified. Porsche E-Performance.
Be fast. Drive electric. Smart.
I know what you're thinking. Electric, it's not for you. And you're probably right. Electric just doesn't have enough range. It will never survive the winter. Everyone knows water and electricity don't mix. No more hanging out here either. Charging stations? Good luck finding one of those. Electric just can't keep up. So, maybe an electric car isn't for you after all. Or is it?
Captain, long time to stay away.
Well, somebody sort of disappeared, half of everybody.
And with them, half of the Avengers as well. Catching up is imperative to assisting the remaining Avengers. Okay, a lot has happened and we don't have much time, so hang tight. So there's this guy. His name's Iron Man, he flies around shooting lasers. There's a Hulk and a God who ends up being best friends with a rabbit.
What? Captain America is still alive? Sweet!
Black Widow killing it.
Yes! Avengers!
So they're fighting this purple guy over the universe, and he won and now you're here. Anyway, that's just part of what you missed. Let's move on to food.
What? What could change with food? Food is food.
Captain, I don't mean to alarm you, but we have been waging battle against gluten for years. It's an unwinnable war.
Gluten? What is that?
Pasta. Bread. Both? We don't really know. That's part of the battle. And to complicate things further, you can't just eat food anymore. You have to snap a picture and then share it with your friends.
Is that guacamole on bread?
Yes, but at twice the price. I'm gonna get so many likes.
Wow, the lines to get photos developed must be insane.
Now, let's talk tech. Cell phones went from big to small to big again, and now they let you video chat while turning your face into a puppy.
I'll stick with my pager.
Embrace the future, Captain. Case in point, follow me. Our cars have changed too. The new E-Tron fleet vehicles are unlike anything you've seen before. All electric powered, nearly instant torque.
Can it fly?
With the right driver, just about. All it needs is a quick charge.
Not anymore. Buckle up, Goose. Huh, where'd the cat come from? I wouldn't do that.
Captain, speed limits are still a thing.